especially with Sergio Alvarez Moya and Abbas Faraz Morenhoff for Spain. Now to his girlfriend, Marta Ortega Perez. And Sergio competing on Abbas Faraz Morenhoff by Nana Durez and Calypso. Last season, Abbas mainly showed under Marta, but for Doha, Moya takes hold of the reins. Sergio currently in 28th place in the FEI ranking. 63.66 to beat, under 64 is at least 2nd place. That's a tie turn to the double. He's got some seconds to spare, but can he keep it clear and clean? He does, and what's the time? The time is 62.09, and that's faster than Doda. And he is in first place. What a great round, Sergio Alvarez Moya. The speedy Spanish does it again with 5 rounds left to go. He's in first place. What a beautiful round. Well done. Under 63 seconds. 1.5 seconds fast.